Hi everyone, Hefo here, and in today's video I'm just going to showcase my EK Elementalist Ignite build. The POB will be in description in case you want to see anything, and this is my character name. I think you can still find me on Poly Ninja. So pretty much I will just go in the map, do the usual that I do, like expedition with kinda altars, but I will talk tomorrow about my farming strategy and one maven at the end. So see you guys then.
Mana.
Returned tenfold. Space aligns. Behold my collection.
I will have what I want. This will not be an escape.
Resistance will be punished. Time contorts. Scurry, scurry.
My irritation is growing. This will not be an escape.
Resisting. Reality bends. Punishment inescapable.
Arrogant toy! Death will not be an escape.
forced an intervention, Nomad. You have proved.
Alright, so this was like a short showcase of my build. I don't really recommend this build to any newbies or beginners or anything like that. My build at the moment is like 150 plus divines. The damage is quite good, as you can see. It's not a bosser, but you can do all the bosses. I don't know about the Uber Pinnacles bosses, but I won't even try to do those. I tried the Simulacrum, I failed that way with 22. I think that's a skill issue on my side. When it comes to the Forbidden Sanctum, it does them really well, and it pretty much one phases the last Forbidden Sanctum floor 4 stage 2 boss. But yeah, that was it, a short showcase. Tomorrow I will drop a video on how I farmed the currency to afford this build. And as usual, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. See ya!